Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, back with more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. Yay! Here we go! Woohoo! Get hyped! Doobity doobity up a little more! Okay. Oh no, I forgot about the clan. Dang it. Should we fight them? I don't really want to. Eh. Let's just do it, see what happens. Maybe we'll win. It won't be a problem. Oh god, Sprob Knights. Good thing nobody's using any instruments. My party. Oh, I think I remember doing this before, maybe? Unless it was a regular mission. Whatever! Alright, you're going first. And unlike how I normally do, I'm just gonna go right for it. Let's go right for it there, Finnegan. Okay, good job, buddy. You did your best. Oh, this feels familiar, but at the same time, I'm pretty sure there's a mission here that you have to do, but whatever. Get a door. Alvin, Simon, Theodore. We're Alvin and the Chipmunks. You said your name twice, Alvin. Shut up! Protect. He protect. He attack. But most importantly, you snack. You like a snack. Wait there. Wilson looks like a white mage. That's a fighter, I think. Great. Ooh, dang, he's got some speed on him. Alright. Why don't you go try to attack Thornton? Or is it Thornton? Thornton, yes, without the N in the middle. Yay, 15 damage a judge. Can I hit Thornton from down here? Thornton, Thornton! Yes, I can. Take that, Thornton! You are KO'd now. Oh, Ravel. Ravel? Why don't we call him Navel? Like, belly button. Lol. That would be funny. Ooh, mind block, yeah. He might have a chance to attack two people. Let's see if we can do it. Yes, we can. Hopefully it hits both of them. Aww. Well, one is better than zero, as they say. Alright, Finnegan. You're gonna just hang out here for a little bit, buddy. Theodore. Theodore, wear your glasses. Oh no, not 12 damage. Anything but that. Oh, you hurt me. I gotta go over here now. Okay. 30 out of 42. Anybody else been healing? Nope, just Jang? Okay. I wanna put him here. Just for the, you know what, this is fine. I just love it when it goes out. That does it. Like, so sometimes. It's really funny. How about you attack while we're here? Not bad, not bad. Pretty good, pretty good. It's pretty cool. Oh no, blah 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 poo poo pants. You're poo poo pants, that's what you are. Gosh dang it. Fart knocking McFart knockers. Yeah, go after my white mage, that's cool. All or nothing attack. Oh, this is yeah, that has low accuracy even from like the sides and behind. I think. Pretty sure. Move the mic a little bit. Sorry if it was loud or something. We're gonna have to go after Nelson. One way or the other. Really? Great job. Moo, that's so funny. Third of his HP. Not bad, not bad. What you gonna do, Theodore? Oh no, he's gonna heal himself. Nobody got time for that. Great. Alright, Twitch. Oh. Everybody need a cure! You got 42, you got 52. He's trying it again. Is it gonna work? Oh, I forgot to get Phoenix Downs. Oh well, I think we'll be alright. We're way ahead of them. Kills me in one hit. Well, JK. Thank you. fucking fuck. Nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Motherfucker, motherfucker. That's alright, we can always just kill the other two guys and then come after you afterwards. Do 7 HP worth of damage. Let's find out. 5 damage. Okay. Damn it. All right, Saskia. Saskia. It's your turn. It's all up to you now, Saskia. All right. 2 guys left. I don't know why I wanted to call it Sasuke, I think. Yeah. We almost got 5 HP. What's he gonna do? Try to heal himself, of course. Is this overkill? What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Oh well. Theodore, he lasted the longest. I think he had the lowest HP out of everyone. Oh look, he's gonna use this attack. Whatever that does. That's nice. It's Angel's turn now. Okay. Take a potion, my friend. Heal your wounds. Is that it? Are we done? Heck yeah. So I think we just freed an area. And we might occasionally do these clan wars. I don't know. We'll see. You don't really have to do them. It doesn't really matter if you do, but it does make stuff cheaper and you win gold and special items and stuff. Oh well, let's keep. And AP points. 1533 gil, antidote, which is, looks like one of the mission items. Jang, Master Protect. Asking Master Thunder. Alright. Oh, sure. And I need a new staff and a new rapier. Got new spears? No, that's okay. Oh, shell, which is like the protect version of the magic version of protect. It protects you against magic attacks and stuff. Okay, thank you. Party. This one? Oh, I guess I didn't know I had that one. How long did that take? 100? Should I poison or cure first? I guess it doesn't matter. No, let's learn poison first, because that's a unique rapier, I think. I don't know if you can buy it or not, but whatever. You're gonna get the judge staff. No, get no, go back. There you go, good. Alright, almost got my 2A abilities, so I can become a ninja. I think right off the bat, as a ninja, as long as you have that as your, I'm not sure, but I think as long as you're a ninja, you can carry two weapons, but I think you have to, you can either use maces or ninja blades. I'm not 100% though. Maybe it's knives too. Okay, I guess we're gonna find out either way. I'm trying to beat this game only using, job class guide and nothing else. I guess we're good. Yeah. Oh, I gotta get Phoenix Downs. Almost forgot. Probably still have. I'm gonna give me like 3 of these. I think we have any missions open, right? Oh, we got that treasure hunt. Yeah, we gotta do that treasure. Okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Thief exposed. The thief they caught was identified as a member of Clan Borzoi. I dare say they won't be sitting around quietly with one of their own in prison. Da-da-da-da. I just did that. Come on, brain. Get together. Cheetahs wanted, professor in trouble. Alright, let's go with professor in trouble. Oh no, antidote's not. Okay. Well, I guess that makes sense. Okay. Let's see. Please find Professor Augie. He's been gone to the Lucia Pass for 3 days now. Okay, I think this is, okay. Black Mage Dulce, 4 to 600, okay. I think the Lost Professor might be a plot mission, but whatever. Okay, let's go get this treasure. And I'll go to the mission. No, no plan. Oh. Well. Guess who gets the blaze robe? Let's see. That's at 143. 134. Eh. Since 175. Okay, yeah, we'll take it. robe will not burn in the middle of a fire. Absorbs fire. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Oh no. I'm dead. That's okay. Oh man. I wish I had given Saskia the rapier that allows her to learn cure. Oh well. No, I do need you here. Oh, I can't use her anyway. I forgot. That's what it is. Some missions you can't use more than five people. Most of them you get six. Hang on, what's the loss? Okay, nobody knows silence yet. Professor Augie, are you okay? We'll help you. Protect. I don't think any of these guys are really. I mean, I think the weird blobby guys might know Blizzard, but whatever. We're gonna find out, man. Oh no. You know Blizzard. Fart knockers. Farty McDarty. Oh, but they have low HP. That's good. Colin. Okay. I thought he had like a really big attack with a big old freaking area type thing. Alright. Just don't use silence, buddy. Hey, you got him. Good job. Thanks, buddy. I thought you needed protecting. You're handling yourself pretty good. I'm gonna heal everyone with cure, including the zombies. It's gonna be freaking funny. Oh, you don't need to be healed, so you can go behind. Not that important right now. Mumbot does need to be cured. But so does Angel. Okay. I love using holy magic on frickin' zombies. Just destroys them. It's frickin' hilarious. Although, yeah, they revive after a few turns, obviously, that's what that number means. Damn, nice. A little bit. less HP. Frick yeah. That's fantastically fantastic, man. What is he doing? He's attacking his own teammate. That's interesting. Is that for me or Finnegan? Okay, good luck. I mean, not good luck. Damn it. Whatever. You don't even have to move. Goodbye. Well, I mean, I should have moved him closer to the other zombie, but whatever, everybody else has judge points too and stuff, don't they? I think so. Augie, it's your turn. We got one zombie left. What you gonna do, buddy? Use holy magic. Or don't. I think if you give him a phoenix down, they just die. Pretty funny, but we don't need to do that. Obviously. Hey, we won! Yay! Yay, we did it! Hex yes! Everyone's worried about you. Let's get back right away. Prof in trouble? Well, now for the next one. I have Master Steel Shield, and Rock Block Master Fire, and Angel Master Steel Gill. Yay! Yay, we got level up and stuff. Alright, awesome. Oh, they got new items. Cool, well, hang on a second. I can be a ninja now, and so can Angel. I think. Oh. Blah, 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 blah. Where am I? Huh. Okay. Ninja time! I'm gonna be a ninja. Well, I don't know what I can equip. Game, you gotta make sure your abilities, especially when you change jobs, don't change or whatever. Or then you need to be a ninja now too. That was not my stomach, that was your stomach. You are the one who's hungry, even though you might be eating while you're watching this, but still. Alright, let's go buy some ninja stuff for these guys. I think I can turn you into a dragoon now. No, not yet. Okay. Oh, but pretty close though, after the next mission. Is somebody else pass or something, or is it just us two? You didn't miss anything, but unfortunately, you weren't in the battle, and I guess you wouldn't have anyways, but. Oh, you mastered fire, okay. Alright. I think after you get 5 black mage. For Moogle, you get a Time Mage. Okay, let's go get some stuff here. Okay. Oh, we got some of those. slightly higher magic resistance from that. Well, like 6 higher. That's pretty good, actually. Okay. Fighters and levels. Or Magnites, I mean. Okay, that's new. Yeah, it is. Dang. Ninja freaking katana is savage there in this game. Katanas are freaking expensive. Alright, we need some ninja stuff for our ninjas. And that's about it for now. Let's go see if I even can equip 2 blades right now, or if, because you get this, no. Okay, I guess it happens later. There's a, the Nosada is a ninja blade that, allows you to, do that. Wait, what's the ninja knife unlock? Throw, that's like the ninja's most basic move and we kinda need it, so. Can you buy a ninja knife? I don't think you can. I think that's an item you can't buy. Unless I just skipped over it and didn't even see it with my eyeballs. Which I tend to do sometimes. Oh yeah, okay. Dang it! Why was it so expensive? Frick. I fricked up. Whatever. Alright, I need that ninja knife, dang it. Wait, I might have needed that too, fuck. Oh well. No, I bought that earlier. Okay, I think I can sell one of these. Gonna keep, okay. I don't need these anymore. Or this. Or this. I'm not gonna be training anymore. Yeah. Oh, this I don't need either. Definitely don't need. I'm definitely gonna need that at some point. I don't think I'm gonna need the Atmos Blade. Okay, we got some money now. No, don't blah 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 blah. Shut up. Bye. I think that'll do for now. Oh no. I need headgear for him. Oh well. Okay. Alright guys, sorry to leave you like with no battle there at the end, just me shopping if that was kinda boring. Just wanted you to see, you know, some of the new items and stuff and see what I was buying and all that and gonna have in my party and stuff. Hope that's okay. I'll see you in the next episode tomorrow. Anyways, love you guys. Have a great day.